Hey, Carrie. I know this is really shitty quality, but I'm making a makeup tutorial. First, my makeup's stuck. Okay. I use this shit. Yeah. I put on 2 layers of it because I hate my freckles that you can't see because it's shitty quality. So, it has a weird little skippy thing. And you just go like that. And then you rub it in. Yeah. Rub that in. Baby. This is really hard because it's backwards. And I'm just like, the fuck? This is gonna be like an 8-minute long video that no one in the world is gonna watch, so. You know what? I don't give a fuck. Maybe I should use this mirror. That might help with a lot of shit. Alright. Bam, bam. Sounds really boring, Alyssa. Why don't you do something?
Hi, man.
Next, fucking should have organized this shit, but no, me. I use this to make. Yeah, that shit. And I have a brush, yeah, and so forth. And then, and then, I use powder, but I got a fucking brush to use because that motherfucker's still black. Okay. I use LA Colors, it's like from the dollar store. I'm a poet, motherfucker. I pour a little bit into the lid. That much. And I use this little gimpy brush that I've had since I was like 5. And I just dab it in there. And put it all over everywhere. Oh my god, what happened? And I also use this as a concealer. I just like dab it on my finger and put it in my eye. Cause my other concealer is like 5 years old and it's not stick. Literally. I saw it. I think it's a mistake. I hate you. Next, I put on bronzer. It's not really summer and it's not really needed, but I put on a little bit. Cause it's horrible. And look at how much I use. That's just from the sun. And since I just put like that much on, I'm like, yeah, because, you know, it's all good. Then, fucking, I don't know. This is the part that takes a while because I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna do with my makeup. And my one eyeshadow that I want to use is sitting upstairs, so I'm just going to use like that. My friend, that was stole from my friend Jenny, the title. She gave it to me and I stole it. Whatever. God, Jesus, butt dick. That was really hard and it didn't need to be. It's this. It's CoverGirl. She knows I have it.
Yeah, tell me a little bit about it. Talk to me.
Oh, really?
I'm in here. It was a little.
I put the lightest color on my forehead. It's just so backwards, it's weird. I think my mom's getting up. She's gonna ruin the video. And I use this little fancy brush, you know? So fancy stuff. And I use the darkest color, just brown. And I put it in my creature. I know you're not supposed to pull your eyelid, but guess what? I don't give a fuck. That looks manly sideburns. See, I thought this was going to be a long video. If it still was, I don't know why the fuck. You must not have a life. It's true. You guys should go watch Tally and Joy. She's way better than my shit. And then I gotta find my freaking mascara, which is always the hardest thing to find, and it's like 8 years old. Because I lost my stiletto mascara. Oh, there's my slut friend. You know, I just put it on. I don't put it on my bottom eyelashes because I still think of doing that. Will you give me your last lemonade? Thanks, bitch. Camel toe. Shut up. And then I do lipstick. I don't have my chapstick on me right now, so I'm not even putting on. And I use this kind, you know, sparkly kind, and coral luster. And then bam, I look sexy as hell. Oh, this is horrible after your brush teeth. Oh, still recording. Alright, I'm done now.